Hello friends, here are the steps to remove password protection from a Microsoft PowerPoint 2007 presentation. Open the Microsoft PowerPoint 2007 presentation from which you want to remove password protection. Click the Microsoft Office button, point mouse cursor to prepare and then click Encrypt Document. In the Encrypt Document dialog box, in the password box, delete the encrypted password and then click OK. Click Save to save the file. Hope this was helpful. Have a good day.